you can see in Brunei, before 30 years ago, it's a very big difference. I think the culture is beginning to vanishing. Our original culture, where our people is very, very polite, humble, kind. Our younger generation before, they go to the jungle and take some, you know, they go fishing for the meal. They take jungle fish for eating. But now they just stay home, and then they rely 100% to their parents. The parents will give them, feed them money every day without earn it properly from, you know, from their own sweat.
Things that happened to me, places I've been to, things I've seen and done, and my experience in life. So this is basically with a period of time that I've traveled, that things I've seen, this is it. Mm-hmm. The message, and that's the mosque, that's the palace of Brunei, and this is the Sarawak and Sabah and native tribe style of focusing on the bird, what's that animal again? The bird, hornbill. Artists that I really admire. You have Dubuffet, and that's the village in Mexico that I went to. And I saw the color that I saw down there, down south. The features, and there's a water in New Zealand. This is me, my wife, my son, his girlfriend. Our friend Mel, who plays soccer all the time, and that's my dog. Okay. And that's my maid. The world is getting so small that everybody comes from everywhere, and it doesn't matter where you come from, we're all the same.
And through the time, it's like pulling slowly on this thread, you know, gaining confidence, gaining friendship and mutual respect, until it came to a point where I thought it could be interesting to sort of formalize this thing, you know, and have a society. There used to be a society, there used to be a Brunei Art Society, but I don't think it ever became very, very active. And we didn't want to become a second Brunei Art Society, we wanted to be something else. I have no ideas of changing the whole thing, you know, changing dynamics of it. It's just, it's nice to know that there's a society of artists that people know that they can meet. And I'm sure that from there, each person will get his own dynamic, and you know, each contact that they make will just, I think that's, yeah, that's what led me to want to do that. Yeah.